Good morning.
You don't wanna let no sucker look you in your eyes.
I'm on my way.
Better show them eyelashes.
I'm up early. On my way to the dentist. I think I got a pretty smile, but my teeth are not as white as I want them to be. This is not what's happening today as far as whitening my teeth, but they're going to close all my gaps back up, and I lost my little partials that I had back here, and they make partials different. And these days, no metal, none of that shit. It's all gum, you know, and matching and all this shit. I left it up in Philadelphia. Anyway. And so, I'll get fitted for that today. And today I'll discuss with my dentist that, you know, I want my teeth white. I don't care what the cost is. I need you to make that happen. So if it end up being veneers or whatever, I'm going to get that done. Well, I might as well do that before. He's closed my gaps before, which is some stuff. The stuff that they use for filling. Really temporary shit.
In 1 mile.
Turn back and, to East 51st Street.
So I'll get this down today. But the next time, we're going to go on and just pay the thousands to do what we need to do. So I won't have to, you know, come back or keep coming back. One of my friends, Facebook friends, sent me an article, a little short video that went viral real fast, where this black doctor from Africa, but she lives in Houston now, and she's up there really talking as a matter of fact, like, you know, and you know, people don't need to die, you know, people don't need to die, it's the hydroxychloroquine, it works in the, you know, the hiccups is same symptom as a COVID-19 and blah, 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 blah. And I have had no patients to die. I have no patients where people don't need to die. The hydroxychloroquine. And it was, you know, and had all of these white doctors around her, and her ass lives in Houston now. In the course of the video, she used the word fake, and then she also used Dr. Goopa's name, and, you know, my friend up there, you know, Marilyn, he sent it to me, and I immediately said,
at the light, turn left onto East 51st Street.
99 more days to the election. And Trump drowning. So now he's save a hole. I mean, save the world, you know, type of thing. Bullshit. And then I sent it to my family. My sister's like, I saw this morning, yada, yada. No sooner I turned on MSNBC, they pulled that shit down. Removed it from Twitter, all of that. President already done tweeted something, they had to remove that shit. Anyway, y'all have a wonderful day, because I sure am. I don't know, I guess that must be pretty. The reason why my back keeps going.
In 1.3 miles, turn left.
I was afraid of needles and dentists and all of that. Now I just take the shit, take the pain. My tattoos, I just take it. That shit hurt. The shit hurt, gonna hurt here too. But I just sit there, just, you know, I'd be like, whatever.
In 1 mile.
Turn left.
Why? Because this too, it'll be over. In a little bit, I'll be back in my car driving home. I would have endured that bullshit. Mm-hmm.
Springfield. I'm getting ready to make my, I had my friend, he moved his ass out of state like 1,600 miles away. And so,
I was gonna make my
sex video. A massage video that leads into sex. And, but he didn't make it. And, I've got to wait too.
So I just made a post. I need volunteers. So I'm excited that that's getting ready to go down.
I'm really excited though. I gotta get my props together. Gotta contact the producer and all of that. Let them know it's on, you know. We gonna do this shit. This shit about to go down. And I'm excited for my OnlyFans.